Hey, I'm Kurt Black, and this is Time Out. The federal government says it will enact legislation that will legalize single-game sports betting in Canada starting August 27th. Justice Minister David Lametti says Bill C-218 will allow Canadians to bet on individual sports in a safe and regulated environment.
Time Out has been brought to you by Joey's Restaurant. It's a tasty little place for seafood.